Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Spawn Movie Video Game Remake.
Do you want to try a time challenge?
I'm challenged all the time.
Good one, buddy.
Yeah. Wait, what?
You'll have a set time limit to get to the end of the road. If you finish in less than the set time, I'll reward you. Now I have a real challenge for you.
Mindy, we're ready. What are we?
Rings will appear on the road. Go through each ring before it disappears. If you get through them all, I'll reward you.
I'm
challenge. Since you beat the other challenges so easily, I have a tough one for you.
Easy? Yeah, it was easy.
Oh, very easy.
All right, I'll give you a hard time to beat. Get to the end of the road in less than the set time. Best time.
We'll...
Ha ha ha!
type stuff?
Yeah. Thank you.
me more than it hurts you, evil radio collar. Spot with those ugly, clinking propaganda towels. Use whatever you can find to knock them down. The last of Clayton's propaganda towers are here on the edge of the desert.
Oh, breathtakingly evil!
Tracks form part of a slide through this area. I need you two to race down them and knock those towers over.
Sounds kinda hard.
Don't worry, guys. Stay on the track, jump over obstacles, and hit any plankton signs you see along the way. Good luck!
Yeah.
I knew you guys could do it. Here's your reward.
Our heroes, having foiled Plankton's evil plans, continue across the desert. But Plankton remains one stubby step ahead of them. He sends someone to make sure that they will fail. He is a vicious, ruthless killer named Dennis. Fortunately, SpongeBob and Patrick have discovered the paddy wagon in a parking lot. But the key is missing. So the only thing to do is to go into the rough, tough bar and look for it. Good luck, my friends. You're going to need it.
You have to get the keys to the paddy wagon back. Good news, Patrick! You've got enough Goofy Goober tokens for me to teach you a new ability.
My flop is the mightiest flop of all!
It's called the Smash.
In the air?
Yes. You have to be in the air for the Smash to work. You can use it to press buttons, break through floors, and even defeat enemies. The paddy wagon is parked outside, but you'll need to get the key back to use it.
That doesn't sound hard.
You'll probably have to defeat all of the thugs to get to it.
That sounds hard.
You can do it, I know you can.
Well, if you believe in me, then I can do it.
Alright guys, that was for this part. Stay tuned for the next part. So until next time, see ya.